Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading an overview of black spells, which I found here at the Sorcery School. An overview of black spells. Black spells account for the largest number of users among the three systems of sorcery. The underlying methodology of interfering with events in the physical world has developed and improved in various forms. Black spells harness a destructive power by manipulating the four elements of nature, namely earth, water, fire, and wind. In other words, they act upon all four natural attributes. It is different from spirit spells that can summon only spirits having a given attribute. Shine Bled is a black spell that manipulates pure energy not belonging to the four elements. Because of their flexibility, black spells have the potential to develop further as an art of sorcery. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, an overview of black spells.